Delaware Gamelon, Lake of the Silver Bear. Put up your hands. And we forced him to come to the dark side of folk music. We've been best friends ever since. Lucky am I. So often, John and I hop in the car and travel around and play different festivals, always leaving people with something different than they've never heard before. And that's the beauty of John, his ability to morph through different instruments and bring forth energy, purpose, love through his music. It is I, the lucky one, who gets a chance to play with John Kometz.